How to block no caller ID phone calls on iPhone. Are you getting a lot of calls from unknown callers with no caller ID? You might want to block these calls because you cannot possibly identify the number of a caller before answering. These calls may also be labeled as anonymous, private, or blocked. First of all, I want you to tell you that I tried many methods explained on the internet and neither one is perfect. The method with adding a contact with number 000 and so on iOS 13 does not work. Also, the Do Not Disturb mode has its own problems. For some apps, you will not receive notification, and when you actually need not to be disturbed, you will have to change some settings. Only two methods are suitable and can be applied with no problem. The first method that is okay and you can try is the following. To block no caller ID calls, tap on Settings. Here, find the phone app on the list. On the phone app, find the option Silence Unknown Callers. Just enable this feature. What does this feature do? All calls from unknown numbers, the ones that are not in your contact, will be sent directly to the voicemail. You will get a notification that the person has called you and you will see the number. This option is excellent for a person that is not called by many unknown people. Let me show you an example. You see, now I have been called by someone with no caller ID. This appears as missed, and my phone did not ring. The problem is this. Let's check the next phone call. If somebody with a phone number is calling you, and it is not in your contacts, will also be rejected. And you will just receive a notification. This is not a very big problem as you can call them back. The second way to truly block a number is at the network level. Most cellular carriers have a feature to block these calls. Check with your carrier provider to see if they provide this feature. If you do not find any info, call them on the customer service number and say what you want. They might offer you the right solution. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.